Hey YouTube, it's Bria Loren, and if this is your first time coming to my channel, thank you for joining me. And I need you to do one thing, major key, before we do anything else. I need you to hit the subscribe button. Now that that's out the way for all my subbies that are coming back, thank you for joining me again. So, Slage or nah, like, this is hair goals. I have people come up to me like, how do you get your hair so thick and long? How do you do it? And I'm like, I don't know. I'm trying to find out who has hair like this too. I need to know their secrets. This is crochet braids. And I just need my hair to get this length and this thickness. So let's give it a year and a half. I'm going to be realistic. We're going to look back on this video, and I'm going to do a video from a year and a half. I'm going to mark it in my calendar. And let's see if I have this hair. Let's see if it's this long. Let's see if it's this thick. Side note. Okay, so here are the details on my crochet braids. So I got it done by my cousin Kayla. Shout out to her, because I was going to do it, but I just didn't have the patience to braid my hair and install them. So my lovely, lovely cousin did it for me. Of course, she used a crochet hook. She braided this going back. I'll say around 10 braids going back, and then right in the back section of my hair, around 5 braids going back. And then she just installed each twist. What we did was we used the Jerry Rumba twist in 12 inch. It is 100% Kinecalon and Tokalon fiber flame retardant, so you can burn the ends if that's what you were trying to do. And it came in the twist like this. This was the packaging, and we just unraveled each twist before installing it because it was a lot easier. And then she just installed it and did an invisible part right here, and that was pretty much it. It is very, very, very easy to maintain. At nighttime, I just put it in a bun, put a big bonnet on my head, and go to sleep. I take the bonnet off in the morning time, and I take the bun out, and then I shake it like I'm in a commercial, and then I slay. So that's pretty much it. And honestly, when I got the crochet braids done, I was kind of worried because it was really bonky, and that's not what I wanted. I wanted it to look very natural, like my real hair. So I start trimming and trimming and trimming. So this wasn't automatic. This cut was intentional, and you will make sure you have scissors when you get this hairstyle. When you have any type of synthetic hair, have some scissors handy, because you will have to cut out the frizz. Don't even try to manipulate it or anything. Just cut it out. Cut out the frizz. Make sure you try to pick the frizz apart as best as you can. Like, I have this frizzy part right here. Honestly, it just looked like a frizzy part of my hair, so I'm not going to cut it off. But you'll have some pieces of your hair where it will, at the ends, it will just be a big knot of hair. Just cut it off. That's about it. This is a very easy, simple style. I've had it in my hair for about 2 weeks so far, and I'm loving it. I don't want to take it out. And if I didn't have a YouTube channel, if I didn't have things to do, then I would be rocking this hairstyle until my hair really got this length. I would just keep it in my hair, take it out every 3-4 weeks, and put it back in. And I know I could actually do it. I should, but I can't. I love my hair too much. I gotta wash it and decondition it and play with other products, because I'm a product junkie. So that's not the question, but I would. Anywho, that's about it. I will show you how I got this style, how I achieved this style, and how I maintain and keep my scalp all healthy in another video. So be on the lookout for that. Besides from that, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe once again. Also, don't forget to like and comment. If you have any questions for me, I hope I answered all your questions about this hair. If I didn't, that's fine. Leave it in the comments below. But besides from that, you all have a lovely, lovely day.